party. As you can see, you might see a familiar face on some of the pictures. Yeah, it was a fun time. Got to meet a lot of fans. Got to see basically all my friends. Danced. Had some cool treats and drinks. Yeah, it was a really cool time. I got to show off the bracelets. And yeah, it's had a great time. And the cool outfit. I was very excited to wear these pants. Like, I was been waiting to wear them. So they're literally like wearing pajamas. And they kind of look like pajamas to anywhere. And we have this person right here.
Hello! What's up, homies?
He's very socially awkward.
No, I'm not. You can't zoom on this.
Can't you zoom on this?
I don't know.
But we just finished that Annie Lebling thing. Sorry, guys, I'm a little down because I had a huge headache. And still here a little bit. And she's just making weird faces. I really want to zoom in, but I can't. I probably will. And but the thing was cool. They had a bunch of booths and everything, and I had a dance battle with her, Serena, and Blake.
I won
actually. And so it's basically been my day so far, and I don't know what else I'm doing today. But any words?
J-Bays for life.
Nope. Okay. Bye, guys. Yo guys, so I'm here with Jayden, and we are going mini golf now. So this is like a round two. We did this like a long time ago, and I won. So we're about to see who's gonna win.
Me.
So far, I've got.
We're not keeping
a hole
score
in three.
Though.
Yeah, we are.
Sorry.
A hole in three, and she got like a hole in seven. So you know, things are looking well for me, and she just went, and it is really, really. She's been working her golf swing, but yeah.
Hi guys, Connor wants me to film him, and I'm pretending that I'm filming him. I'm actually filming myself. So, follow me on at Miss Jayden B. Connorville is overrated. Okay, go.
Here Jane goes. She's going. She's about to go for it. She is going. And she,
I'm so mad.
What? You are not doing that.
I'm bad! He did that to mine earlier, just so all of you know. He did that to mine.
She kicked it.
Oh my god! Oh.
Okay, guys, so basically, when she kicked the ball...
No, let me get the full
it was at it. Wait,
the,
oh, God, the, I got it, okay.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. So basically...
On the course before, he kicked mine in, so I kicked his in, and it got it in. How was that possible?
So basically, yeah, I kicked hers earlier because I was mad, because her ball was literally in the same way, is in the way of me trying to get my ball in the hole. And so, I mean, the golf ball, of course. And so, basically, what I did, basically, she wanted to do it, get me back and kicked mine this hole,
and she
didn't kick it towards the hole, but somehow it just went in, and we got really lucky. So technically, I just got a hole in two.
No, you did not. That doesn't count.
Yeah, it does.
No, it doesn't.
It does. See my luck? It just.
I'm very excited. Thank you so much. I'm nervous. I'm excited. I'm singing an unreleased song. I'm singing Billie Eilish. I'm so nervous, and let's hope it goes well. Okay.
I'll go with you. Hold on.
Okay.
Do not
get that on you.
I will
not. Hi! Those look so good! Do you want to see?
Yeah, I love it.
Okay, great. Alright, that's the one.
Those are it.
This is
I'm not afraid to
Thank you for watching, and remember to click that subscribe button and that like button. And be sure to stay tuned for the next episode of Connorville.